You have true damage.
With me, Brick. Dance the dance of life.
Your jump does a shit ton.
It only does it. I don't play boss.
If you're ahead, you level the jump because you can clear the archers and light hitting your
casters. Yeah, Max jump is 340.
So what you guys doing?
Nothing. Don't worry about us. Somebody go grab that. Somebody grab that. Oh, he's got it, right. Too predictable. Brick, I'm like dodging everything.
Don't throw over here. What are you doing? Throw away from me. I don't want him.
Oh, Casey. Oh, I walked into that one.
Ow. Holy crap, ow.
Can we all just be amazed for a minute that I managed to hit a Jing channel?
Keep
No, Brick, stop chasing me. Fuck your passive. Why do you think we're taking it? Yo, he don't even know.
You motherfuckers.
Heels down. Heels down. Heels down. Heels down.
I hit so many of you that all too.
Oh my gosh, how many minions do you have? Who's Baka? Best. Damn best. Yeah, we can end. I don't know if it does or not, but I did it. Can I sunder it?
So now I'm going to play a game where I actually buy all of the starter items instead of just an intro.
Wait, what?
When I was Kronos the first game, I only bought Vamp Shroud and Trousers.
Why?
Because I didn't know you might all of them.
God.
Alright.
I had no idea you could buy all of them. Like
yeah, Bumba's is really nice. We will.
We should at least hit five.
We have a lot of stuns.
I don't know. Take a lot down. Take like 500 damage to
both the turret. That's true. There's two raid bosses.
True. I would suck if he got Scotty. Yeah, but while you're auto-attacking the dog, she's auto-attacking your ass into the grave.
Just kind
of. Alright, I'm leveling my stun for the cooldown. So don't expect any Kronos ones. He is going for red. Yeah, Casey actually knows how to play this game mode.
Don't you know?
for that.
Let me see.
Let me get this for my stun. And then you can have it when we hit 5.
Well, if I got my 1 like a dumb person would have, I would have killed him. But I just put 2 doubles into my 2 and went up to 3.
Alright, I have
2
main times. Oh, I get targeted. Oh my god, of course. Before I get targeted, right?
Are you kidding me?
He's level 10, so we need to be, like, really careful. Yeah, well, we all die instantly.
Yeah. So I can't engage if I die instantly.
At least you can stun him. The only stuns we have are the Kali stun, which he has to be right in his face to do. We have
Chronos stun, which he can dodge really easy. We also have that. Whiff. You guys can't win that right now.
Clear the lane. Best clear the lane.
And he hit me. Jesus.
Did he back?
Yeah, he did.
Take so long to clear the fucking turret.
My one doesn't really even fuck my money anymore.
Take that, take that, take that. For your ult. Hey guys, I think he's trying to ult. Very tanky. It's Warlocks.
It's his Warlock sash.
Yeah.
I thought your beats were down!
No, he hasn't used him yet. Yeah, that is very true.
I gotta actually get close to him. I really do not like getting close to him.
All things.
It's up in 2-1. I think it's up now.
Fucking turret, that's so much. It's so dead. I crit him too. I crit did 85 damage. Feels bad.
The hammer does nothing! Nothing I do does
please,
anything!
Please, Adam! Please! I need you to do something, baby.
I can't!
I need you to do something.
Nothing I do does any damage at fucking level 5, man.
Let's fight, 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 fight. He just used his med. His med's done.
Look at that, my axe was fucking 60.
He's stunned. My autos are doing 43 damage. You can't kill him.
I didn't have ult.
Oh my god.
How did you guys not hit him once? I hit him twice, but my was doing no damage.
I hit him twice. Kill him, Brick.
I'm pretty sure I hit my one.
I got him! I got him. But he got her tower.
Yeah, but he's dead for 4. Why go for Fire Giant when they could have just pushed middle wave? He's down for 40 seconds. What would happen?
We can get this. Because now he can't get this. He needs this to get the Phoenix.
None of us can take it either, and you're pushing up wave, which is good.
If the raid boss does not have fire or the fire buff, like, he cannot get a Phoenix. My ult's up as well. Okay, just keep pushing waves, get farm. His beads are down. I got two of the minions, so I'm okay with that.
Ladies beach volleyball, and there we go.
Ultimate is down.
He has his blue. Careful.
They're facing the Chinese.
Fight him! Don't fight him! Don't fight him! Just clear wave.
Do you really think I was trying to fight him?
I wasn't even talking to you. You're already dead.
Alright, he's level 20. He doesn't get any stronger, guys. This is his final form. My life for a turret. We just have to kill that. Nope, don't go in. Don't go in.
Don't go in. Yeah, not for that.
No point.
Just trying to live long enough to get you guys back up. Oh my god.
Yep.
That's not what just leave. I wouldn't go back in. If he hits you once, you're dead.
I can survive one backfire.
I shattered him!
I might shattered him off!
Where
are you?
Yeah.
This is mad.
We can win this.
I'm dead!
He's sundered. Don't. You can't. You can't. You can't. You can't. You can't.
Adam, Phoenix.
15! I did 15 with that hammer toss. Are you fucking kidding me?
Adam, stop trying to kill him. Play the minion game.
I still don't do damage. I can't do anything. I don't know what you want me to do.
Or would you stop being bad?
Turn. One turn shot. 900 damage to me. Jesus Christ.
I can't even hit him with my spin because he has a fucking turret that instantly killed me.
I don't want him to have this. That takes him a little bit.
Not really.
There's only one minion here.
Careful. Careful.
That's a nice stun.
That's his ult. Commit. We have to get Phoenix.
Ow.
Phoenix. We have to get Phoenix. Get Phoenix. Get Phoenix. Get Phoenix.
Yeah, you missed.
We got Phoenix.
Okay, we got the Phoenix.
That's fine. That's all we needed. Just back. Just
Adam,
back. Back, 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 back. Just back.
Down.
He was going one way, so he would be somewhere with you. Yeah.
Not the turret, got him. The turret.
He's not. No, but he's talking about his ult. When,
yeah.
When he has his Phoenix, and he's level 20, he's not going to back up.
He was backing up. Level
yeah,
20.
No,
he,
but he's not
director.
Going to.
He was, though. Like, literally.
But he's not going to.
He was doing it. So
he's not going to.
Oh, he's coming at you guys.
He's off, he's off.
Got it! I got it!
He's sundered and stunned.
Run away! Just run away!
Goodbye, friend. I know.
How the fuck were you fighting him so long?
Because he kept missing.
Well, he was auto-attacking him to death.
I have... Don't turn around. You fucking walked into that shit.
How
did you catch up to me after I teleported? I'm open. You don't have any movement speed.
It's just...
Oh my Jesus.
Are you shooting at
the idiots? I was stuck on the idiots. I tried so hard to move.
Adam, you do know Thor is passive, right?
Yeah, well, kinda sucks here.
Well, if he groups up with us, you'll have more protections.
Dude, protectors don't exist.
What are you talking about?
That...
Look at his penetrator was.
No.
No, he gets more pen the closer he is.
Power.
Oh, I thought he was,
It's not pen, it's power. We win. Go win. Go win. We need minions, though. Win it for the biscuit? Is that what you said?
Biscuit. I want a biscuit really bad right now.
I'm down. Give me a biscuit.
hurt. I got two shot every time.
Ever been so easily penetrated.
We had three assassins. What are we gonna do?
That your dog sitting. Brick, you just said the cat that your dog sitting.
Yeah, I have two. I'm sitting on dog sitting.
There you go.